Hi, it's Stella from Meeple University, and this is Stella's short and sweet preview for Star Travelers the Game from Brains and Brawn Gaming.
Welcome, Star Travelers. My name is Stella, the pilot information artificial lifeform. I'll be your guide through your journey.
Now, where were we? Ah, the children have now grown to be the commanders of spaceships, exploring the Milky Way, recruiting and fighting aliens to be the best to lead Star Travelers program into the new age. The game plays 1-6 players with mechanics such as action point allowance, dice rolling and modular board. The game is of light complexity. In Star Travelers the Game, players are spaceships commanders, moving around the modular galaxy board, upgrading their ships, recruiting crews, and essentially getting the points mainly from writing reports on planet explored, completing secret missions, and defeating aliens. On a player's turn, they have 3 action points to spend on unique actions, then turn goes to the next player. Some of the actions are, when they are in a planet, recruit crews or upgrade their spaceships to upgrade their stats. Players have 4 tracks on their player boards that could help with movement and explore, strength in battle, research writing, and supply limit. So do this to have better turns. Players can move or do action on the tile they're on, defeat an alien, only the nasty ones of course, by rolling action die added to their attack stat, or write report on a new planet by rolling action die added to their research stat. Players can explore, cost 2 action points, draw and reveal 1 or more random galaxy tiles, choose 1 to place next to their ship, move and resolve whatever on the tile. If it's blank, then you draw event card that will say to fight an alien or resolve an event. If it's planet, you write report for that planet. After all 9 aliens have been defeated, or at least a player has written a report on each planet revealed, game ends, and the player with the most rank marks wins. The game is based on the book Star Travelers Get Out of My Milky Way, where you see familiar characters from the book as the commanders of Star Travelers the Game. But of course, you don't need to read the book to enjoy the game. You and your family could enjoy the game with gentle pace, or for gamers, you can also play more aggressively, like putting the planets away from opponents. The game is pretty tight for family game, with limiting 3 action points per turn, and must be different type of action in a turn. So, unfortunately, I cannot stock up on upgrades in a turn. And if you happen to set your turn in a blank space instead of a planet or space station, you need to spend a supply cube. You need to feed your crews, or unfortunately, you need to lose an upgrade. The artwork is cute. It's been designed for children and, well, adults with young hearts. So thanks for watching, folks. Check out Star Travelers the Game on Kickstarter. I'll put the link in the description below. The components featured in this video are prototype, so rules and artwork are not final. You would help us by LSC, like the video, subscribe and hit the bell, and comments below if you have read Star Travelers the book. If not, what's your favorite sci-fi book? I also share my board games journey on Instagram, so hopefully I will see you there too.
See you in my next video.